Come on, Emma, we've got the place to ourselves for one. So what have you got?
I got the popcorn here, come
on. The DVD player, sir.
We need more.
Yeah, I know. If you got anything in your bag, I've got a packet. Here, look. Just some wrappers.
What have I missed?
Are you sure about this?
Yeah, oh, don't worry.
Do we have anything to put it out with later on? Rain.
What's that really loud noise?
The popcorn.
What did you do with it?
Put it in the pot.
It's microwavable.
Your kitchen's going to be covered in popcorn. Meant to sting like this.
Come on, upstairs, we'll wash it off.
Oh my god.
Where were you? The fire brigade would have got here on time. Only there was another fire on the mountain.
Sorry, love. There's not much left.
Well, for the entire north and west Belfast side of the city, we've got 5 fire engines and there's 3 fire stations. The main message here is we've only a certain amount of fire engines to look after all the people in the city. So therefore, if they're out dealing with wildfires, they can't be tackling the city fires or road traffic accidents or flooding incidents and basically helping people. Wildfires are totally avoidable. So that's the main message. Don't do them.
Huh? Yeah!